Alright, everybody.
Thank you. That was buried.
Ooh, new equipment for sale. Holy shit. Somehow I don't think I'm supposed to buy that yet. Meh. Yeah, I'm gonna buy one of these. Okay. We need to get the hell off this island. He's so good, but I can't fight him yet. Alright, let's go. Don't really need to hire anybody at the moment anyway. I mean, I want to go get Thiefy now.
Are you my next patient? Well, now.
Oh shit, I forgot Hikari was at level 1. Or, on health.
This will make it
many
all
thanks,
right.
Casty.
My prey awaits.
Not a spear, not
Bring
a bow.
It on.
Nope.
I can still fight.
Here I go.
Here we go.
Here goes. Arrow of fortune.
Time
to
give
me up the earnings.
I think I got all the shit that was around here. Yeah, I did.
Ready to be prey?
I'm just getting warmed up.
Good hunting, party.
Ugh. So it's at night I can hire shit. That's kind of cool. I don't even know what the hell that is, so we're gonna go take aim. Heightened senses. Ah, yes.
My turn. My prey awaits. Turn now!
I can still fight. How's this?
Here I go. Over here!
Yeehaw!
What to do? These hands!
Prepare yourself. I'll end this. I'm sorry. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul.
Hey, Slumber Sage.
Here I come.
My prey awaits. Huh? And go!
Not bad, Ocha.
Here I come.
Let's go! Time to finish this!
Not bad, Ocha.
This will make it all right.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Yeehaw! Let's do it.
Arrow of fortune.
1 JP. We.
My turn.
You did well. I'll end. Sorry. I still have much to learn.
Nice. That's not where I want to go then. How the fuck do I get over to where the other ones are?
I shall be your opponent.
Bring it on. Take this.
My turn.
Here we go! Ha! Time to finish!
should do.
My turn.
It's over. Bring it on.
Right.
You're right. I know no cure for evil.
Boat.
My turn.
Bring it on.
Wrong one.
Prepare yourself. Sorry.
Right.
My prey awaits.
Impressive, Ochet. For the pride of Ku.
Yay, level up. Love leveling up. Okay. What else are we doing?
Thank you.
This is exactly where we wanted to go. Yes. Now we can get Oswald and Trone. I'm gonna get Oswald first.
Now it begins.
Let's go.
I mean, they're birds, right?
Well, now.
Here goes.
Prepare yourself.
One, Hikari. Arrow of four, got you.
Good hunting, party. Now let's grab some food.
Ooh. Healing time. Oh, HP or revive? Well, that's pretty good. Honestly, I think replenish health is best, but offensively, I probably want this. Hale and hearty. Holy shit, she has a lot of HP now. Oh god. Okay, I need to trade this to somebody else. I'll worry about it later. But geez, she has a lot of health right now. Okay, what else are we doing? North, my friends.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Prepare yourself.
Here I go.
Uh,
begins. It's over.
Time to divvy up the earnings.
Nice. I kind of want to see what's over there. Oh. 20 difficulty. No, I don't want to go there yet. I have a feeling I'd get my ass handed to me.
Howdy there, friend.
My turn.
I'm hit. Right.
Bring it on. Take this.
My turn.
Here goes. Yeehaw! Let's do it! Arrow of fortune!
Good hunting, partner.
Impressive. It's over for the pride of Ku.
Oh wait, this isn't the cleric, is he? That's the wizard. Who the hell's the cleric? Shit. Agni is the cleric. No, wait a minute. I don't freaking know. I thought Agni was the dancer. Oh, Temenos is the... Temenos is the cleric. Fine. I don't think it's gonna matter since everybody has a soul of their level one thing anyway. Kite shield. Oh wait, there's a ladder. Oh, shit.
Ourselves a showdown.
Here we go.
Guy? Ow.
My turn.
Well now. This will make it all right.
Here goes. Take this.
Here I come. Sorry.
What to do? What to do?
Maybe next time.
There we go. All right, let's see. What else? Oh, wait. I wanted to go up here. Gay. And lame.
I'm just getting warmed up.
My turn.
Here we go.
Oh, cool.
Here I go.
Bring it on.
Prepare yourself.
My prey awaits.
What to do?
Now it begins. I'll end this. It's over.
I'm just... Yeehaw! Let's do it! Arrow of fortune!
We have obtained JP.
yourself.
Well now.
Bring it on.
My prey awaits. Sorry.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Prepare yourself.
Well now. My turn.
Now it has.
I'll end this.
I'm sorry. For the pride of Ku.
Oh, shiny box.
Ready to pray? My prey awaits. And go!
Prepare yourself.
Yeehaw!
My turn. Well now.
Prepare
yourself.
It's over.
How's that?
My turn.
Prepare yourself. I still have much to learn.
You saved me there. My name is Oswald. You must be... I'm looking for... I'm sure you have your own... So what do you say we have? It's the only logical choice... You've chosen...
His tale will continue uninterrupted until the end of chapter 2. Sure, whatever.
All things in this world, nothing began. Follow the...
Whatever, sir.
For the record, you, Oswald, plead not guilty. Is that correct? The facts are thus. Upon extinguishing the they were nearly charred. Thus the court accepts, without... However, nothing one could reasonably consider the cause of the conflict. Ergo, the fire ought not to have happened at all.
Woo!
Absent. You were a scholar of magic. Is that a mere coincidence? Having conducted a thorough investigation of this... You...
In the sacred name of Alifan the Scholar King, Oswald, we find you guilty of the murder of your wife. Do you have...
He doesn't talk much, does he?
Harvey. The man who... shall die by...
Good last words, although I don't think he actually spoke them.
Frigid bile. I saw... like snow all through the year.
Siberia.
Even then, the fierce blizzards at sea can make a wreck of the mighty ships. Trips to and from this accursed place. This place holds all mainlanders found guilty of the most heinous crimes. It held over 300 of us at its peak. In its 80-year history, none have escaped.
Until now.
I should say, the deplorable treatment of the prisoners ensures that lives end before sentences do. I have survived, but neither the unforgiving climate nor the ravages of time shall extinguish the fire in my breast.
Another frigid day in hell, eh, Professor? Don't look at me like... You were quite the scholar, weren't you? I'm sure it'd fetch me a tidy pile of cigarettes. You're welcome to take it back, of course.
Damn, he just doesn't talk. At night, Oswald can mug townspeople? The fuck? He's not a rogue. Cannot use spells while muzzled.
Take it back. Help.
Good lord, do you ever talk, Oswald?
What's all the... It's him.
Oh, now go beat him up.
Well, if it isn't Oz... How do you like the new toy I gave you, Professor? It's a fine little muzzle, isn't it? Keeps you from speaking those spells you love so much. You're the only one who has the honor of wearing it, huh?
Oh, so that's why he's not talking.
What's that?
Man, tired from three swings?
When I see it. You sound like when you're begging for your life.
Okay, they didn't actually address the problem.
Thirteen seconds from the time a prisoner calls for help. To the guard's response.
And it took you 5 years, 6 years to realize that? Okay.
At least some valuable information's come of all this. One warden and 34 guards for 292 prisoners. Over time, I've learned much about the way the prison and the people within it work. And all of that knowledge shall inform my eventual escape.
escape for which the plan is written in this notebook, using a cipher, naturally. I've revised said plan numerous times these last 5 years, and polished it to a fine sheen. Only 3 pieces of the puzzle remain. The first, an escape route. For this, I have chosen a passage that leads beneath the prison. This passage is overlooked even by the guards themselves, and it leads directly out of this place.
How would you know that?
I must conduct a more thorough review of it, and soon. The second, suitable clothing. Once I escape, I'll be exposed to the elements. Cold will claim me in minutes if I'm clad in nothing but these rags. The third and final, an accomplice. To escape on my own would be to rely on my own assumptions. I require the help of another with intimate knowledge of the prison's inner working. With these 3 pieces in place, at which point?
The next morning.
Wake up, human filth, to work with you.
Understand this island was once dotted with mines.
I mean, he's wearing rags right now and he's doing fine in the elements.
Entire mountains were reduced to rubble for ore. And the prison was built atop the wreckage. To this day, there remains phosphol buried in the fritter earth. It's immensely flammable and sells for a fair bit. So the prisoners are forced to mine it, and the guards line their pockets with the proceeds.
Sounds about right.
Mine, scum! Keep those hands moving!
Yeah. Keep those hands moving, sir.
You'd rather freeze to death. What's wrong with you? Beg whatever gods you serve for forgiveness and
wow.
Your life is worthless compared to the precious phosphol you cleave from the earth.
Why don't they just call it coal?
And believe you me, we'd burn you instead if you were anywhere near as easy to set alight. Do you understand?
What an ass.
Warden, sir, is already dead.
an unfortunately common sight. We are adaptable creatures. Any environment, no matter how horrific, can be made ordinary.
We're gonna have to kill that guy, aren't we? What the hell did I just vibrate for?
Forced labor is followed by a vanished. It is in this free time that I review. They are the first.
Yeah.
Perhaps I can glean a hint or two. The second. One they call the Provisioner. But first, I need to find them. The third and final piece. An accomplice. My accomplice cannot be known. I must find someone capable. Then all that will remain.
Okay, getting kind of tired of him repeating the same thing already.
There are not so many guards. Now is my time.
Mass poisoning, holy shit.
No.
Probably him, then.
You there. What are you playing at? Skulk. Ah, right. You can't speak on account of the muzzle. I've been watching you. And all that time, you've been feigning indifference. The other prisoners, the guard. Watching for minute differences. Far as I'm concerned, only two types of prisoners watch silently, and people plotting an escape. If it's the former, but if it's the latter, so which one? Shake your head if you're the former. My eyes didn't deceive. Now, for my form. I can be of use to you. I got lots of valuable information I'll only share with you. I've collected it over my long years in this place. I know my information's good.
Oh my god, I'm tired of that.
Only someone of considerable wit could have figured out my plot through mere observance. Further, he is correct that I have need of his wares. I can certainly use him to my advantage.
Yes, we can use him to our advantage.
So, what would...
This horrid island is 4 days' journey from the nearest shore. Even if our escape proves successful, We'll need a ship capable of making the journey to the mainland. I have set my sights on the vessel carrying the inspectors, who visit the prison on an erratic schedule. Thus, I need to know when it is due to arrive next. The ledger containing that information is fiercely guarded. I stand no chance of laying eyes on it. But all I need to know is the date. For that will be the date we make our escape.
Understood. Not impossible, though. Get me the key to this. Can't make any promises there, seeing as it was made just for you.
The plan is in motion. I just need to let the informant do his work.
Oswald, have you found the
fuck is this?
To work, Mag.
Saving to a separate slot because fuck if I want to get stuck in this if I hate it. Prisoner is delusional on a pathological liar. Cool.
So you're the muzzled scholar I've heard so much about. You look like you need something. The name's Bale. I can secure most. Not for money, given our circumstances. But everyone has something of value.
So, he won't hand it over for free. I'd better scrutinize some of...
Justice is served when people suffer? What a dick. Deep-seated hatred, huh? Serial arson murder. Holy shit. Former human trafficking victim turned human trafficker. Holy shit. They went serious on this.
I don't believe this. Don't believe.
Oh, lucky nail.
Here it is. Let's see how.
So how the fuck did we learn that? He can't talk. Whatever.
Finally.
Hmm.
What's that scrap of paper on your head? What? Whatever you want, it's yours.
How the hell did you know I wanted cold weather wear?
My plan proceeds apace. This clothing ought to keep me from freezing.
Back to your...
That will have to wait.
Oswald, have you found
the fuck is happening? Ow, bright white light.
No, Harvey, though I have a theory. Behold this small flame, nothing exceptional. Yet if I apply the equation I have here, and in theory, its powers multiply. However, as long as it remains a flame, its power is limited.
Using equations to amplify? You're a genius. The one... You're one step closer to it. Though, I must warn you not to grow...
Ah, so Harvey's a dick.
Time to work, you work.
I must find a pri-
I mean, he's got a point. How the fuck does he eat with that thing on? Insurrection. 409 years. Somebody had fun with this shit. Like, really fun. high-ranking member of an evil organization bent on world domination.
I don't believe that.
Oh my god. Okay, what the fuck is that? Oh, there's a passage over here. Okay. Barks all orders at the top of his lungs. I mean, I guess they can't have me do many battles without my goddamn magic, so... Can't go in that door. F you. Kidnapping and assault. I agree. Prisoner maintains he was falsely accused. Of course he does. Illegal gambling. Huh, nice. I'm a messenger of the gods. How the hell do I have the keys to the cell?
I don't believe.
You're recently incarcerated in fierce prisons. That's great. Alright. An extremely long sentence. Well, why don't they tell me what it is?
The underground passage. I don't just... But don't go asking me details. Best I can...
Excuse me. The library. The library. Of course it's the library. Make for the library, my friends. We are librarious. Why, this is meritorious. Ha, we've got some new thesis papers in. I've got some new thesis papers on your ass. Yay, labor report.
This must be the labor report that whoever wrote it spared no detail. And they were a prisoner as well. There's an entry to the passage right by the guard station. All is proceeding as... I've studied the tunnel's construction. And I am certain it is suitable for my escape.
How the hell did you study the tunnel's construction if you don't even know where the hell it is?
Seems I'm out of...
This is getting kinda... I'm depressed.
Have you found the answer?
I've reached a dead end. There's just one last piece missing.
Look, I'm depressed here.
I've explored every possible avenue, but it's nowhere to be found.
What could possibly be powerful enough to serve as the source of the one true magic?
You've done... Now, allow me... to provide the...
So Harvey the Dick.
Confidant. It took a while.
What's this?
You misunderstood.
It's your lucky day, scum.
It is, huh?
Speak another word, and I will bury you in the very pit in which you toil. Do I make myself...
Are we supposed to answer that? I don't understand. I don't want to meet with him, though. I want to stay on the island. It looks nice. Why even have the guard there, then? Whatever.
Good to see you. It sure wasn't easy. Better still, the... All we need to do is... We're nearly...
He's gonna betray you, isn't he?
Tomorrow. At last. The time has come.
The next day. What, we don't get to watch him sleep again?
Can't believe they made me.
Aye, the gods are in a foul mood yet again. Sure to be another horrible day in hell.
Yeah, hell sucks.
The inspectors should be arriving soon. Prison patrols will be short-handed while they ready a welcome party for the ship. That leaves a small window in which... It's time. First, we need...
Well, we actually have someone in our party. Wow.
The entrance to the underground path.
Excellent work, Confident. But first, the key to that must... I'm locked up now, sure. But I was quite... Now I finally...
Cold.
see why they needed to muzzle you. You're quite the talker.
There's no time. Keep moving. Oh, and thanks for the key.
You're real warm and fuzzy, aren't you?
Warm and fuzzy, yo. Warm and fuzzy. Oh my god, danger level 2. What the fuck? Who would build an underground passage like that? Oh, whatever. Love it.
No, then.
Poor aim.
Thinking time.
Fire.
All according to plan.
What a letdown.
Okay. Oh, there's a ladder over there.
No, we're on.
Fire.
I need a pop.
That. Fire.
You're finished. I've gained valuable insight.
This better be something shiny.
Now then. Pierce them.
Winds of frost.
Do I have to?
Thinking time.
Fire.
Very effective. All according to plan.
Good one, Professor.
CT skills. Where do you get a dagger anyway? Sinner staff. Oh, God. Fine, whatever. Wait. For more shit? No.
Okay. Out of my way.
Damnations.
Do I have to?
Well done.
Fire. Broken.
Thinking time.
And done. What a letdown.
Oh my god. Okay. Can't open that, huh? Alright.
Stay back.
Oh, we're going someplace secret.
Fire. Broken.
What?
do. Lightning bolt. That's nice. That's nice. Three to five times. I like that. Boost the intensity of a single ally's foe. This better be something good. All right. Oops, what was that? That was an accessory, wasn't it? Oh, yeah.
Out of my way.
Eat that.
What a letdown.
Yeah. All of life. Where the hell did this merchant come from? Where the hell did you come from? And where the, and how the hell do I have gold? Seriously, where did I get gold? Whatever. Oh god.
No. Thinking tough.
What a letdown.
Uh-oh. Here comes the bride. Oh. Oh no, the ladder broke.
No! Damn!
The cuts look fresh. I fear I've underestimated.
That.
Oh, it's Davies.
At long last! This. I commend you for making it this far. Your choice of ally was... I suspected you two. I'm sorry, Confidant.
Save your breath. And I will correct.
Whoa. You're not the first, you know. So many have tried. And so it would be my...
Out of my way.
Knew that was coming.
Thinking time.
Oh, cool. Lightning bolt.
Strike them down.
Do I have to?
Now then. This one's for me.
Miss me. Do I have to?
That's that.
I need a plan.
Feel my wrath.
Strike them down. Finish.
Miss me. This should hold you.
Glad I got the lightning skill.
I need a plan. Thinking time.
Feel my wrath.
Strike them down. Weak.
Wrath. You got me. Happy?
All right, wretches.
Thinking time.
And done.
Yeah.
Good one, Professor. This should hold you.
This one's for me.
Miss me.
Thinking time. This one's for me.
Do I have to?
Yahoo! Oh, don't mind me.
I need a plan.
I have to.
That's that.
Well done.
I will set things right. Strike them down.
Now then.
There we
Do
go.
I have to? Do I have to?
Thinking time.
Oof.
All right, wretches.
That's that.
Well done. Calculations complete. Strike them down.
Shocking. Oh, that's bullshit.
I see now.
I underestimated. That won't be a problem, though.
What are you chattering?
Still got the guards, huh?
All according to plan.
Good one, Professor!
Well, that's nice.
Thinking time.
Like that one.
This one's for me. Now then, you're broken.
Good one, Professor.
Well done. Calculations complete. Strike them down, please.
Well, that was nice, wasn't it?
Yahoo!
Yeah, I don't think I'm with it, really.
You got me. Happy?
Now then. This one's for me.
I don't think I'll need that much, but better safe than sorry.
Alright, wretches!
Well done.
Impersonal.
Strike them down.
You're finished.
Then the 35 hit kills
I've
him. Okay.
Seen worse methods.
Oh, basket of plums. Ain't that nice? Aw, I'm filth because I wrecked him. That's a little mean.
Don't think
looks like there's more rats with...
Uh-oh.
A crack. This could be our way out. We have to keep moving.
Yes, a crack in the ass. I mean the wall.
Where exactly?
No.
Flames.
Not exactly, Ash.
We have to go.
Fire, 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 fire. Ow, no. Chapter 1, end. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Bit more annoying than I thought it was going to be, but not too bad. Oswald.
Have you found the...
No answers to... the sun. Rita and Elena are likely prepared. I should be getting...
Uh-oh. He's going to find things on fire. Fire, 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 fire. Hey, this rock is suspicious. Oh, I can just walk through it. Okay. Maybe it's not suspicious. Look at that! Fire! Hey, I was running. Why are you walking? Fire, fire, fire. Oh, they even set fire to the swing set. That's rude. Rude.
Helena! Helena! No!
Okay, that's the most emotion I've heard you display. Why don't you use some ice to, like...
Long have I... But now... And in due course, there he... Harvey, this...
Okay, why are those two just kind of, like, watching?
Harvey...
Like, they're watching the guy laughing because he set fire to the house, and they're arresting Oswald. That doesn't make any sense.
Professor Oz. Come on, give me a...
I'm fine.
I don't sound fine.
You gotta stay alert.
There's light up ahead.
Can I go back? Okay.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, we can fight stuff.
Thinking time.
Well, that's rude. Yeah. What? Not vulnerable to any of my weapons?
No, then.
Fine.
Strike them down. They're broken.
Thinking time.
Feel my...
What a letdown.
Interesting. Yay, grapes. That wasn't where I was.
We've done it!
Don't celebrate yet.
And I'd like an answer.
The last part will be the hardest.
The inspector's vessel should... The warden likely told them about our escape.
No shit.
Let's see what we can learn about the situation.
No, you're just gonna sit there and freeze to death.
Come.
That sounds better.
We make for the ship.
Thinking time.
Fire. Broken.
Good one, Professor.
That's that.
Well, that's rude.
No.
Feel my wrath.
Fire.
Broken.
Study harder.
Oh, yeah, that was a good experience. Okay. Oh my gods. We're off the island.
Out of my way. I need a plan.
See if we can just run the fuck away from this. Oh, dude. Magic nuts. Come on, open the frickin' chest. Thank you. Now, how the hell was I caught by surprise? You know what?
I need
whatever.
A plan.
Fire. Broken.
Now then.
Strike them down. Finished.
There was that.
I've seen worse methods.
Did you hear? There are
put everyone on patrol.
Well, you don't have to do that. We're just going to show up.
Damn, you were right. Even the inspectors have heard about us. What do we do now?
Alter our plans. We can't stow away on their ship now. We'll make other arrangements.
Other arranger.
There they are.
They found us.
That was inevitable.
Stay back. Stay back.
Do I have to?
Thinking time. I need a plan.
Strike them down.
All according to plan.
Good one, Professor.
That's that.
Thinking time.
Calculations complete.
Strike them down.
A week. Now then.
Do I have to?
Oh,
the value.
Okay, level up.
Inside.
Come on. You want to level up. You know you do.
Yes, you do.
You love leveling up.
We have to find somewhere to hide.
Oh, notice we left the guards alive this time. Why is he screaming?
Let's go.
What's the plan?
We can't use the inspector's ship as...
If you have any... I'm freezing my...
What did you just say?
What?
Oh my god, brilliant plan.
That's it? You're a fantastic...
What?
No.
What could you possibly...
If we have no ship?
Surely you're joking. Crossing the ocean on a boat of...
Nay, you're storm. I give you a foundation of buoyant straw beneath a thick sheet of ice.
You made a boat.
Wow.
This.
I once heard of a town blanketed in. The people there laid batches of straw down in the river and splashed water atop them until an icy bridge formed. Entire horse-drawn carriages crossed over the ice bridges without incident.
I mean, that's fantastic, but...
And I wouldn't have recalled it if not for you. Yes. And there's no chance of the boat melting.
Okay. Oh, there's two boats of ice.
And
still fight.
Thinking time.
Let's flee. Oh, come on.
I need a plan.
Oh, give me a break. Bunch of bullshit.
Strike them down. All according to plan.
Do I have to?
This should hold you.
I need a plan.
Calculations complete.
Strike them down. I've seen worse methods.
Ice soulstone makes sense. Now I know you can sprint on a boat, but how do you sprint on a boat?
Now then.
Strike them down, broken.
Do I have to?
There we go.
This is the informant's turf.
Of course it is.
You're still freezing your bits off, though.
Given the season, the current should carry us to the mainland. But one thing... They'll continue their pursuit. In my initial... I hope to sink the Inspector's vessel before we reach shore. It was to look like an accident, and ensure we were presumed dead. Clearly, we won't have that luxury now.
I've been meaning to ask you something.
Go on.
You were brought in for killing your... Did you do it?
That doesn't concern you.
I've been on Frigid Isle a long time. I've met more prisoners than I care to remember. But you... No. Stop, Professor.
Huh?
I said... I can't do this. A boat of ice? 4 days' journey to the mainland, if we're lucky. We'll likely freeze to death. You can take your chances aboard this frozen dinghy, but I will be commandeering the Inspector's ship.
That won't be easy with everyone out there looking for you. They'll deploy fleets from Frigid and the mainland, trapping you at sea. You've a better chance of crossing safely on something small like this.
I won't know that.
Do what you will.
So long.
Isn't he gonna take the boat?
I won't mourn him.
Okay, where'd our boat of ice go?
Ah. There he is! Damn! Watch the boat! Set to it now!
Well, that's entertaining, all right. So that's two of our characters Oswald who've been on a boat for several days at sea.
I'll never make it out on this ship. Only one thing... They made me mine phosphol till I spit blood. So, I might...
Hello. That's sad.
Only one puzzling fact remained. Emerald. His actions drew the attention of the guards. And not only that, I doubt anyone is chasing me now. They have no way of knowing that Emerald and I split up. They're likely. Emerald's final act was utterly...
unpredictable?
Some mysteries never get solved. Emerald. So I keep rowing. But
well, it's gonna take you to starvation, I think.
Welcome.
Rita.
You must be ex-
Oh, she's so cute.
It wasn't so bad.
Oh, Oswald. How I long to be with you, to ease your pain, to get you looking.
Rita.
Alas, my dear, I cannot. You have unfinished business.
Very unfinished business. Oh, he's imagining that.
Ah. Welcome to the small fishing village of Cape Cold.
Good name for it. I am really getting tired of Oswald. It is three dots, I swear to God. Frigid.
Found you collapsed on the beach, nearly frozen to death. In my 30 years looking after this little finger of land, I've seen three prisoners wash up from Frigid. But you're the first to do so alive. You're a quiet one.
I need food.
Hmm. You're a scholar, are you not?
God.
Forgive me, but I could not resist a look through your personal effects. I, too, am a scholar, though not one of any renown, mind. Here, take this ro-
Maybe it'll actually look better in a robe.
Thank you kindly, good man.
Come now. But from here on out,
never stopped.
Lead an honorable life. That day shall never come. Harvey, you. This fire in my breast shall never be extinguished.
Fire, fire, fire. That was kind of a crappy chapter two, to be honest with you. Why didn't they just make that the end of chapter one?
So, what are you waiting for? Let's go.
Okay, so how did he get here? So where's the city?
Out of my way.
Well now.
Well, that's kind of cool.
Now
you know
it
what?
Begins.
These models are reused.
Nice.
Broken.
Fire. All according to plan.
Now, prepare yourself.
It's over. I'm just arrow of fortune. Time to divvy up the onions.
I think Oswald can learn another skill now. I don't know. Effects will stack. I mean, but you know, if you get something crappy like attack, I like this one. I don't see that. I like Element Barrage. Oh, evasive maneuvers still, huh? Sure. I was standing right there. That's great. The baby's coming, but it will wait as long as we want.
Look.
Thing to use that. Yeah. Evasion, no. I mean, sure, I'll buy that. Wait, really? Get him some gear here. Sprightly earring, meh. Snowball toss. Snowball toss, really? Okay, wait a minute. Oh, there's a hidden item. Lily of the Light.
Well,
more plentiful provisions. Ooh. That's actually pretty nice. Hey, let's go say hi to this dork. Oh, he was down there. No, he's right here. Oh, Oh no. Well, that was worth it. Yep, we'll ban that.
Thank you, Ken.
What a jerk. I don't know if that was worth it for a magical nut. Okay, we're going to stop there because I have some stuff to do tonight, plus I'm tired. But I'll be back tomorrow and the weekend for more of Octopath Traveler 2. So, thanks for watching if you've been watching, and I will see you later.